Hello students from grade 2. Today we will learn unit 9, lunchtime, lesson 2, grammar. Now we will have fun with the guessing game. We will review some words in lesson 1. What's this? It's a pear. Well done. What can you see? It's a sandwich. Very good. What's the next one? It's a tomato. Excellent. How about this? It's a banana. Really nice. Next one. These are grapes. Very good. And now what's this? It's a lunchbox. Good job. This one is very delicious. It's a cookie. Very nice, everyone. We come to the last one. They are drinks. Well done, everyone. Perfect. It's time to start our lesson today. Now, you listen and say.
Listening 99. Listen and say.
I have two sandwiches. I don't have my lunchbox. I have an apple.
Now, look at picture 1. I have two sandwiches. Câu này có nghĩa là tôi có hai cái bánh mì kẹp. Have nghĩa là có. Các bạn cũng chú ý, một chiếc bánh mì kẹp chúng ta dùng a sandwich. Nhưng hai cái bánh mì kẹp trở lên thì chúng ta thêm es vào cuối từ sandwich và chúng ta đọc là sandwiches. Now, look at picture 2. I don't have my lunch box. Câu này có nghĩa là tôi không có chiếc hộp đựng thức ăn trưa của tôi. Don't have có nghĩa là không có. Các bạn cũng chú ý nhỏ là don't have được viết tắt bởi do not have. Look at picture 3. I have an apple. Câu này có nghĩa là tôi có một quả táo. Điều chúng ta cần chú ý ở đây là chúng ta sẽ sử dụng an trước những từ bắt đầu bằng các chữ cái như là A, E, I, O, U. We use an before A, E, I, O, and U. For example, an apple, an egg, an ice cream, an orange, an umbrella. Wow, there are a lot of things to remember. Now let's practice. Exercise 1. Look and say. Picture 1. I don't have a drink. I have a sandwich. Very good. Picture 2. I have cookies. Very nice. Picture 3. I don't have a sandwich. Well done. Picture 4. I have a banana. Good job! We've just finished exercise 1. Now we come to exercise 2. Let's write. Get ready with your pen and paper. Now you look again and write. I have or I don't have. Picture 1. I don't have a drink. Well done. 2. I have cookies. Good job. 3. I don't have a sandwich. Very good. 4. I have a banana. Well done. You did a really nice job in exercise 2. Now let's practice listening in exercise 3.
Listening 18. Listen. Fill in the correct circle. 1.
I have an apple and a banana.
1. The answer is B. Excellent.
2.
I don't have my lunchbox. I have a drink.
2. The answer is A. That's a good choice.
3.
I have an apple. I don't have a banana.
3. The correct answer is A. Very good.
4.
I have my lunchbox. I don't have a drink.
4. The good answer is C. Well done. That's the end of the lesson today. Goodbye, students. Have a nice day.